Doggy Dog here again, Rock and Road, that'd be you. We got Van Halen on the radio, on the CD player, doing Main Street up at Dirty Movies. I want to share this little story with you folks. I run to a kid, I can't remember his name, over at the Gorilla Wax. All excited to see me, the kid that did the 2 Gram Dad video. At the NorCal Cup with me, is one that suggested I did that. So he goes, you know, my uncle loves rock and roll too. Maybe you know him. He goes, my uncle's name is Ted Templeton. I said, of course, dude. Producer of Warner Brothers Records. He produced the Doobie Brothers, then he produced my Van Halen. He goes, oh my God, dude. I can't wait to tell him that you knew that, because I told him about you. And he wants to meet you. So in honor of honoring Ted Templeton, producer extraordinaire, it's a Van Halen in your ears. For what I know. And we don't worry about tomorrow, because we're sick of these four walls. And what you think is something might be something after all. If I knew this ain't no blue street in the daily day, the Bravo plays the keys down here with the living day coming down. Fucking good, the sexy. This is a weekly commenter. I can almost taste it. Ever. My friend, I ain't no wasting time. This ain't no pickup line. See, that's how you get cut off by a truck and get proof of it. Dude got doggy dog off. I like him a finger, but I only have paws. See, ladies and gentlemen, what Van Halen was called famine. Alright? Gene Simmons had seen him play in our local club, put up his own money to get them a demo, and that demo got him into Warner Brothers with Ted Templeton. Got his hands on him. The rest was rock and roll history. Nothing like the old school Van Halen. Look, see people put up. David or Sammy. Diamond Dave, dude. Are you listening to what I'm hearing? The house on the hill. Tell me, honey, love it. See my friends. Yeah, see my friends. Nights are getting crazy, but I'm not a major violation. Girl, I'll be with you for sure. Yeah, for sure. Run for my money. Oh, I don't wanna hear about it. I don't wanna, baby, I ain't gonna hear about it. And you get his brother, Edward. If there's a string at any part of that guitar, he plays it. There's no part of that guitar off limits to any man here. This is Van Halen's Fair Warning, Warner Brother Records, produced by Ted Templeton, who this video is an honor to. It's work for the Doobie Brothers, and of course Van Halen, as we mentioned earlier. This is Fair Warning, so this should be 81. Doggy Dog House Reviews. Please tune in for another video.